Over the years, I've talked to a lot of people about climate change, and there's one question that keeps coming up.
Climate change? Isn't that just one big hoax?
Global warming? That's just a conspiracy, right?
But this never made much sense to me. While I was doing my doctorate in climate science, I must have seen hundreds of talks from scientists all around the world. And none of them ever mentioned anything about climate change not being real. So if climate change isn't real, what's stopping scientists speaking out? Let's imagine I'm doing my research and I've just discovered that the globe isn't warming at all. And the reflection of shortwave and longwave radiation. Not many people think about middle wave, but...
This is boring!
Shh! I'm trying to expand my mind. So, through rigorous statistical analysis, it's clear that greenhouse gases are warming the globe.
But my analysis of that data shows that the globe isn't warming.
Whoa, can't say that!
Sure I can. I'm going to ask a question.
There's also...
What do you think you're doing? You're going to ruin everything! What are you talking about?
Sorry, that's
come with me.
Enough. So, from a previous lecture, I was back on the board.
Okay, what's going on? I just wanted to explain that the globe isn't actually warming, and
we're not allowed to say that.
Allowed? Who's going to stop us?
China.
China, the world's biggest emitter of CO2. But you're South African and I'm British. What is China possibly going to-
Shh! China!
Yeah, so none of that would ever happen. If there were doubts about the science of climate change, how would China stop scientists all around the world from speaking out? And why would China even want to do this? After all, China's the world's biggest emitter of CO2. Climate change makes them look kinda bad. But this is what some people actually reckon is happening. Some very powerful people believe China has created a global climate change conspiracy, for some reason. I think it's safe to say that China isn't making climate scientists all around the world agree. But could there be an ulterior motive for all this climate change consensus?
Check this out. This is a graph of global temperatures, right?
Yeah, sure. It shows how temperatures have gone up since the middle of the last century.
Exactly. But I've just realised we've been hanging at the wrong angle all this time. It should have been more like this.
Whoa.
This is huge.
But you can't tell anyone about this.
Why?
We have to keep saying climate change is real, or they'll take away our generous research grants.
But I'm only on like £13,000 a year for my PhD.
You mean you didn't become climate scientist for all the money and honeys?
What?
This scenario doesn't exactly seem likely either. There's this idea that climate scientists have to keep saying climate change is happening, or they'll lose their grants. But climate scientists aren't in it for the money. They're in it for the climate science. If they wanted big bucks, they'd just go work for some bank or an oil company. So why is it that virtually all climate scientists agree the world's getting hotter thanks to greenhouse gases? If China's not making them agree, and money's not making them agree, could it be that they all actually agree? In fact, that's exactly what's happening. The vast majority of scientists agree about global warming. And it's not like they're just agreeing for the sake of it, because scientists love a disagreement.
We set the gamma parameter between 5 and 10, we get the expected result.
Yes.
Surely tuning the gamma parameter is poorly constrained, calling into question your conclusion that detectability is always enhanced as a result of this algorithm.
Oh, damn! He science you up, bro!
Your science sucks.
Yeah, you'd better run.
That's the kind of disagreement climate scientists have. Not about whether climate change is real or not. And you know why? Because there really is no massive conspiracy. Just loads of science showing that global warming is real and that it's caused by humans.
Thanks a lot for watching, and huge thanks to Kaylee Taylor for her comment asking me to make a video about this idea. If you have any climate change questions of your own, make sure to leave them in the comments below and like and subscribe so you don't miss them. Until next time, bye.
He science you up. It's so silly.